Hi, and welcome to this flight from Orlando Executive Airport to Miami Executive Airport. On this August the 1st is when I actually first did this flight. It's not a tutorial at all, and one of the reasons is I've made many mistakes. I usually do. I was simply just setting off on a flight and didn't even realize that this hurricane was near Orlando. So when I took off, it was a lovely day and got myself into some real heavy weather, which I thought would be interesting. Anyway, I made quite a few mistakes: instruments, controls, checklists, flying, and an especially bad landing in gusty winds. There are two sets of views. So this video is meant for people who are interested in flight simulation, but also those who are interested in just looking at scenery. So the flight sim enthusiast and the totally non-aviation person. I want you to please forgive the screen artifacts because I needed to make two different recordings. A replay and a regular one, and then fuse them together to try to make an interesting video. So we also have a number of screen artifacts. These come from X-Plane, Airfoillabs King Air 350 sometimes, and the fact really that I have a three monitor setup, and when I switch from one monitor to another, that often causes some flashing of black screens and so on. When we first start off, this flight is kind of boring, to be truthful, but the closer we get to Miami, the more interesting it actually becomes. I'm not using any kind of air traffic control, but I am using the default scenery. I got my flight plan from SimBrief, which kind of made a zigzag pattern down the coast of Florida for some reason. And this did, in fact, bring us closer and then farther away from the clouds of this hurricane. There was still about 400 miles off the coast. I use X camera for some of the different views. I used OBS to record, Vegas Pro 17, XP Realistic, Active Sky Weather, Navigraph Charts, and Traffic Global. So those are the various parts that I used when I was starting this flight. And without any further ado, I think I'll just stop the narration and let you watch this flight and see what you think of it. Thank you very much for any comments that are helpful. Thank you.
lot. 60 knots. Flaps indicates up. Thank you.
Kilo, Papa Bravo, India. Airport information, hotel 1822. Zulu, weather, wind 0.5. 1 at 1.6. Gusting 2.2.2. Visibility 1.0. Sky clear. Temperature 3.3. Dew point 2.4. Altimeter 2.9.9.4. Advise on initial contact. You have information. Hotel. Kilo.
Thank you. Kilo Tango Mike Bravo, airport information. Juliet 1 Niner 2 2 Zulu weather. Wind 017 at 20, gusting 225, visibility 10, sky condition few clouds at 3900, few clouds at 5900, ceiling 9100, overcast light rain, temperature 29, viewpoint 23, altimeter 2985, advice on initial contact, you have information, Juliet. Kilo.
10,000 feet to minimize.